MidJourney presented also one of the main issues that come with these AI. So early in the year, an AI generated art piece created with MidJourney actually won an art competition against all human competitors. Now, many human artists have shown distaste since these AI are learning from the art world, from the real human. So this is all done without the permission from the original creator of this artwork. And so many are accusing this AI as of theft.